Hi there, we're Bastille, and we're going to answer some of your questions.
So, this for you folks at home, Dan the Lens, is our Ask Reply for Vivo.
At Gareth Reese, 22 hours ago, he wanted to know, what can we expect from the next album, and what do you think will be the biggest challenge?
Getting it done.
Time. Stopping talking about it and actually doing it.
Less talk, more do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Expect from it.
I think the challenge is, I guess, trying to move on what we've done and trying to progress and not completely isolate everyone that likes our music. But I don't think we'll do that. And I guess writing some good songs is always a bit of a challenge. Joey Wheeler with a sort of sideward slanting smiley face.
J-Dubs.
Said, if you could relive any moment of your life, what would it be?
Ooh.
The night we got a record deal, just so I can watch Dan eat an entire Burger King meal and be so drunk he forgot he'd done that and immediately went round the corner to McDonald's and ate that and then vomited them both all over the street.
Oh, I remember
that's
that.
How you celebrate in England.
Yeah.
It was a weird sick as well. It was like Lego,
wasn't it? They called it the Lego sick.
It kind of just
kept piling up
like that.
Or like the Tetris sick. It's about this high
everyone
by
thinks
the
it's
end.
Like champagne, caviar, lobster. No, it's the Mackie D's BK12.
The pile Lego. Of vomit was like the Triceratops feces in Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
It was insane. So that's
I wouldn't relive that for some reason. I'd relive the eating bit, but not that bit.
But I voted, mate, 3-1. I'm sorry.
Yeah. 3-1, we're going back.
We're all going to
come back.
Come back too.
It's like a really, really vomity Back to the Future. At @higher_im_Farzana, I hope I said that right, she wants to know, what's our favourite album at the moment?
My favourite album at the moment is probably Royal Blood, self-titled. So Royal Blood, twice. How you say it?
I really like FKA Twigs' album, which is called LP1. Kyle and I are quite big fans. We tried to play it to Woody yesterday, and I
did a bit of a sick.
Wasn't as big a fan.
Yeah, it wasn't as big a fan, but it's an amazing album. It's really, I think, really original and woozy. I like the new LaRue album. The Banks album is wicked.
Yeah. The new Lone album, Reality Testing.
He's wicked.
He's wicked.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, so good. What about you, Will?
I just discovered this brand new artist called Paolo Nutini. A little behind the curve, apparently. But his new album's quite nice. Apparently he's been around for ages. Scottish fella.
He's going to be a foreign fella soon, if it goes yes or no in the vote.
He went political.
Let's not go political.
Sorry, guys.
At Ingrid D says, Dan, if your birthday wasn't on Bastille Day, what would be the name of the band?
Depends
on the birthday. January.
Yeah.
whatever of the year.
National Cheeseburger Day?
Is a fantastic band name.
Yeah.
Should we change it?
Not too late.
it's never too late. At Happy Like Ash asks, what would you be doing if you weren't part of Bastille?
I would be not as happy as I am now, by Cash.
So sobbing.
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 Weeping.
In the constant state of sobbing. I wanted to be a journalist, and so maybe being a sort of down and out failing journalist somewhere, maybe possibly homeless. Who knows? What about you, Kyle?
I'd be struggling for survival. I know that much.
Right.
Maybe I'll have a job. Maybe there's a glimmer of light in there, but probably doubtful.
What would your ideal job be outside of this?
Oh, I've told you.
Yeah.
The guy who controls the machines on Total Wipeout. You've seen Total Wipeout where the contestants try and run across the thing and all the machines move. I'll be that guy. In fact, you know what? I think I'll be happier. so much fun.
Now you know. That's it from us on our Ask Reply for Vivo.
Thank you very much for sending in your questions. They were most challenging.
And sorry if we basically didn't answer them at all. But thanks anyway.